Bala Gangathara Thilagar was a social reformer, Indian nationalist and freedom fighter. He was an ardent follower of Swaraj. He was born into a middle-class Brahmin family. He founded the Deccan Education Society in 1884 to educate people exceptionally in English language. He started awakening people through newspaper like Kesari in Marathi and in English, the Maratha. From these papers, he became famous and criticized Britishers and method of moderates who advocate social reform along Western lines and a political reform along constitutional lines. Bala Gangathara Thilagar joined the Indian National Congress in 1890 and started self-rule. He was a first national freedom fighter who brought the concept of Swaraj. In India, he started the Swadeshi movement. James Tata and Tilak together established Bombay Swadeshi Store to promote the national movement. In April 1960, Bala Gangathara Thilagar launched the Indian Home Rule League with a rousing slogan, "Swaraj is my birthright and I will give it." Bala Gangathara Thilagar died on August 1, 1920. He published the Arctic Home in the Vedas, which represents the origin of Aryas and Srimad Bhagavad Gita Rahasya in 1950. Bala Gangathara Thilagar Lokamanya Tilak influenced people, spread the images of Swaraj. He was a great ardent and inspired several majesties.